hate you.
All right. So now I'm going to do some of my songs. So. So there are two songs that I want to bang out real fast.
That's what she said.
What does that mean? Everyone was just like, bang, sex, yay! So this one is called Enough, and there's two things to know about it. One, I was super high when I wrote it, and two, not when I wrote it, when I came up with the idea for it. And I was super drunk when I actually wrote it. Thanks, Brian. Brian Young, everyone! basically, I'm a walking bad example!
Yay!
So it was written at a music festival that took place on the original Woodstock grounds. And there was, it was very cool, yeah. And there was some original Woodstock floating around, if you want to. And then there were various sculptures that were there, and the one that was my favorite, which was a giant metal tree that was like the top of a radio antenna that had been chopped off and like placed on the ground. It had aluminum foil leaves. The point was you take one off, you take a Sharpie, you write a wish for a better world on it, you reattach it to the tree, and it lights up at night. And you cry. And my wish was, again, altered, but like stupidly simple. And if I had been sober, I would have looked at myself and been like, come on. But the wish was that everyone thought that they were enough. Oh. Right? That's right.
Yes.
It's like, oh, but that's also the idea, right? It's something that if you just come up to someone and you're like, hey, you're enough. You're like, that guy, and why is he
coming?
So that's the thing. Claire's the nice person in that story. maybe. We don't know.
Yeah, I think she was just walking.
The other guy's really witty.
She had a hat. So there's a sing-along portion at the end.
What if she
wants Hopefully to? You'll figure it out at that point. So here we go. When I look in the mirror, I start at 100 and keep counting backwards until I have failed. That's 8 for my nose and 10 for my waistline. I know that's not how it's supposed to be, but way up too often I find myself hanging from a wish that I made to a big metal tree. It said, I am enough. We're both way, way more than enough. We're magnificent, powerful, free. The words are remarkably simple to write when you're high with a big metal tree. When I give advice, I say don't be too hard on yourself, and I can feel my brain rolling its eyes. Didn't I pout about music for 3 fucking years? 'Cause the world didn't bow down to me. What right do I have to look down my fat fucking nose at those who don't subscribe to the tree? The tree that says I am enough. Isn't bullshit. Thinking it's bullshit is bullshit. The walls we put up every